Okay, John, thank you. Green light. Race 9, Lismore. Fifth grade, 4:20. Sitting there. Regatta Carpaloo, Kentucky Khan, all begun well, but Regatta's going to lead and lead well in the back, running the second, Coolaroo, followed by Something Fizzy. Further back, the outside, going forward with Hell's Enemy. Inside then was Carpaloo, a long way back then would have been Kentucky Khan, and so too out wide was Jack Oscar, Russ Will Crow. Regatta's ricely clear in the turn, Something Fizzy followed then by Carpaloo, others headed by Jack Oscar, but this one Regatta won easy. Beat Something Fizzy, followed then by Carpaloo. Further back would have been Jack Oscar. Long way back was Hell's Enemy. And further back then were Russell Crowe, Kentucky Khan. Last one in was Coolaroo. Being double to Dean Turley tonight. Regatta rocketed out, rocketed home. Around the 24-4 mark, went out in 9.66. And Regatta's Black Bitch by Magic Sprite Sarcheen's Wish. Owned by L. Daly G. Tyler, trained by Dean Turley at Codrington there. 490, 150. Something Fizzy, 280. Carpaloo, 250, 1.6 and 2. 14.77, the run home, 14.77. Overall, 24 and 43. 1.6 and 2, the numbers in the frame, 1.6 and 2. Officially fourth was number 7, and 9.66 was your first split, 9.66. And the margins, 4 by... 4 by 2 and a quarter in that event, 4 by 2 and a quarter, 24 and 43, 14.77 the run home.